It's the only one hotel that is in the
Now we are moving to the Mdina Silent City. So now I just completed the so-called horse ride and now we are making a walking tour inside again to have a slow walk. This is the entrance to the gate, first gate to the Mdina Silent City. So I'm at the Mdina city, one of the corner, and you can see this is the one of the alley. The city itself is dubbed the Silent Alley, and you can hear the bell of the horse is coming. Yeah, you can see behind me, this is the horse, and you can take this ride for like 35 euro. This comes and you will go. Yeah. And 35 euro, you have a tour around the city for 25 minutes, and they will explain slightly on the location. Just kind of like 200 meter away from the main gate, and all of this road is quite famous with horse rides, and you can see this side. At Sliema Bay, where we will take the cruise ride for three harbour, if I'm mistaken, and the cruise will start from here. And this is the panoramic view of the whole spot. We're actually at Sliema Bay waiting for our ferry that will come approximately at 4. It's like 1 hour waiting time, but we'll be making a short move. And this is the landscape. Oh, sorry, landscape view of this whole look spot. Yeah, zoom. Coming back to Catherine. Somebody say hi.
Thank you. settlement, strengthened by the Arabs, the Normans, and the Spaniards. When the Knights came to Malta in 1530 to the newly built city of Valletta, then the fort remained in use as a prison. In 1608, the famous artist Caravaggio was imprisoned here. The coming of the British in 1500,
ladies and gentlemen, I hope you are enjoying your.